after watching that, I think I've become their number one fan. Get it?
Anyways, you know what would really blow me away?
Imagine if we were transported back to ancient China, a time of forbidden love, where a young man named Zhu Yitai disguises herself as a man to go to school. There, Zhu and her classmate Liang Shanbo fall in love, but their family stand in the way. Devastated by separation, Liang and Zhu die of grief. In death, they become butterflies together. They live happily ever after as butterfly lovers.
Sophia, what are you yapping about?
I'm just setting up the stage for our next performance, The Butterfly Lovers.
Let's give a warm welcome to the Butterfly Lovers. Jessica on the Chinese zither.